We're all good.
I believe once we go to China and learn how to build these rail cars, we come back here and do a test of like 10 cars, and then they test them out, and then they ramp up production. They're going to do a massive hire. So they're going to be doing a lot of hiring within the year, you know, or after that year. So the neighborhood, you know, this residence should have priority, you know, for hiring. So it's going to bring a lot of jobs. I mean, and since they're here, other companies are coming as well, other bigger companies. So, you know, the economy is going to start growing and people are going to get jobs.
With CRRC being here, it's going to uplift the community by bringing in so many jobs here, not just to Chicago, but to Chicagoland area. It is nice. It's been pretty desolate for quite a while, for a few decades. So hopefully with CRRC coming here, it could bring the community up. Oh, my expectation for my life in China, it would be to see myself grow within the CRRC community.